An encouraging start to the year for our water supplies. In the Sierra, there are lots of fresh powder on the ground for the first snow survey of 2017. KPIX5's Emily Turner has more on the results.
We had a depth of snow of 34.3, water content of 6.
And counting. Under a flurry of snowfall, the Department of Water Resources took the first measurement of 2017's snowpack. It's 53% of the historical average. But don't let those low numbers get you down.
While that seems perhaps a little gloomy, keep in mind that we had pretty much bare ground here about a week ago. There was a few patches of snow.
Most of this snow fell in the last 36 hours, and the totals are going to continue to rise with a storm that's staying put till Thursday morning. So while we may be below average for now, a wet October combined with all of this incoming white could put California back in the black where water is concerned.
And probably the most encouraging thing is that, and unlike many years where we stood up here in January, it looks like we've got a series of wet, cold storms stretching it for the next week. And that's going to really bolster the snowpack.
By Thursday morning, those storms could dump up to 5 feet of snow in the Sierra. With 3 months of viable snowfall to follow, that's excellent news, not only for those measuring the snow, but for those who enjoy it as well.
People are up there having a great time, getting really deep in powder, so it's been really fun for us.
But while all of this snow can be fun for skiers, it can also be dangerous. There has been an avalanche warning issued for the Sierra, and that goes until Thursday morning. I've got more about that coming up at 6. In the Sierra, Emily Turner, KPIX 5.